shelter stories, an update of pets at animal shelters throughout Michigan. Before you buy, think about adopting first. Your best friend could be anxiously awaiting for you. Shelter Stories is brought to you in part by Carrie's Gentle Grooming and Supply on Putnam Road in Hale. Carrie's Gentle Grooming and Supply is a full-service pet grooming salon for all breeds and sizes, even cats. When you bring your pet to Carrie's, you know you're providing the best for your best friend. Carrie's Gentle Grooming and Supply, Hale. Some may disagree, but we strongly recommend no one go into pet ownership without the facts and a responsible attitude. Shelters throughout the state are filling fast with abandoned dogs and cats left to fend for themselves. Circumstances may vary, from overwhelmed owners surrendering their beloved pets to shelters hoping for a better life with them, or some just mistreating them and throwing them away like yesterday's trash. We at Michigan Magazine know that besides the growing number of abandoned and mistreated animals, there's also a growing concern for these animals, and organizations are making a mission of finding and matching abandoned pets with responsible owners. And we at Michigan Magazine have taken it upon ourselves to become a part of a possible solution to this problem with upcoming segments dedicated to shelter stories of inspiration to match pets with forever families. Shelter Stories, an update of pets at animal shelters throughout Michigan. Before you buy, think about adopting first. Your best friend could be anxiously awaiting for you. Shelter Stories is brought to you in part by Carrie's Gentle Grooming and Supply on Putnam Road in Hale. Carrie's Gentle Grooming and Supply is a full-service pet grooming salon for all breeds and sizes, even cats. When you bring your pet to Carrie's, you know you're providing the best for your best friend. Carrie's Gentle Grooming and Supply, Hale.
Since I got adopted, I've learned a lot about these humans.
I know. I mean, check out these two. It's Flirt City over here. I think she's getting his number.
Nice.
Your human's got some sweet moves.
Takes after his dog.